Now, local scientists have confirmed for the first time that the virus that caused the severe outbreak of Middle East respiratory syndrome in Korea had mutated. Our Sohn Jung-in has more.
The Korea Centers for Disease Control and Prevention said Friday that they found some genetic variations in the MERS outbreak that occurred in Korea last year. Researchers at the center analyzed the fluid samples taken from 8 people infected with the virus, including the country's first patient who was diagnosed after returning from a trip to Saudi Arabia in May. They found spike glycoprotein in the virus, which enables MERS to enter into human cells to proliferate, was genetically different to previous documented cases in the Middle East. This could have raised the capacity of the virus to spread from person to person in Korea. The MERS outbreak infected 187 people in the space of a few months last year. However, the research team said it was too soon to determine if the mutation altered the way the virus spread. Kim Dae-won, a principal researcher, said the team was certain the mutation occurred, but more detailed analysis needed to be carried out to reach any conclusion on the matter. The findings were published in the January edition of the U.S. Emerging Infectious Diseases magazine. Sohn Jung-in, Arirang News.